Praise the Lord. Today we are here with a new dish. Greeks likes that. Rice with leeks. Very beautiful product. We will cook a family dish for 5-6 people. Okay? First product is the oil. We must put oil first. Hallelujah. We open the stove already. We need an onion. Alright, we cut the onion. We stir a little the onion. For a few minutes, then we start cutting. We cut in pieces before the end. Leaves getting hard, we have to take out. The secret is here. Okay, they have a lot of sand. We must clean it up. This is the secret for a good food. There we are. It's time now, okay? To mix it together. Hallelujah. We use salt. And a pepper gives, you know, the difference in the food. Okay? I put a little celery. Okay? Makes a difference, but if you don't like, it's up to you, okay? Use a little water. Two in the beginning, okay? And we cover for 35 minutes. We need a little dill. Beautiful. Also, okay, we have baby carrots. Many likes that. We stir all, okay? Beautiful. Now we need a little tomatoes, fresh tomatoes. There's a lot, small cup, okay? I think it's melted, okay? And we are ready to put a little sauce to take a color, okay? Tomato sauce, okay? Stir a little the food. Mix a little sugar. Because the rice takes all the water, we put okay here. And now we are ready for the rice. The Greeks calls Prasorizo. Prasa and rice together. By John's hand. Hallelujah. Now We mix it up. Hallelujah. Beautiful food. We will cover for 25 minutes. That's it. And the best is yet to come. Oh, that's so nice. So I'm gonna put a dish here. Praise the Lord. And then the secret is the Greek feta cheese with a little olive oil and oregano. Good appetit.